Full speed ahead. Nunes blindsides Obama's State Department with another major move by US4Trump.com. A lot has happened since Michael Horowitz released the Inspector General report. The report has left more questions than answers, and Devin Nunes, House Intelligence Chairman, has a blockbuster announcement about the Obama-era State Department. As a step in the process, Nunes has now subpoenaed 10 former Obama State Department employees close to the Steele dossier. Furthermore, they will testify to Congress in an open forum so the American people can see and hear for ourselves. It's just one more step in the process. Have patience. Patriots, don't give up now. We are getting closer and closer to the truth. Moreover, the Democrats are trying everything they can to make people think it's hogwash, and it's not true. Time and truth will prevail. Devin explains, we still don't know how this investigation was opened, but we know that many people in the Obama-era State Department were involved in the opening of that investigation. So it all comes down to, how did the information make it from supposedly an Australian High Commissioner ambassador to the FBI? Additionally, Nunes continues, and we know that many people were meeting with Christopher Steele. Christopher Steele was the person who was hired by the Democrats to dig up dirt on President Trump. So, this is why this investigation is taking a while. Nunes continues, this is the first time during this entire investigation where the American people will get to see actual questions get answered to these potential witnesses. The new names on the list include former Obama-era State Department people, Victoria Nuland, who talked about things publicly, which helped the Nunes investigation. Devin was careful to mention that these people all work for the American people and are paid by the American taxpayer. Moreover, Devin continues, this is not going to be like the documents were we've had to continue to fight with the Justice Department in order to have access to the documents. This is much different. These are all American citizens. They will, if they do not agree to appear under oath and testify, they will be subpoenaed. That I could tell you for sure. So these people will be subpoenaed if they aren't coming forward and testifying. Yep. So Obama era people, yeah. We see you, Brennan. You can hide there, but you can't hide for too long. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. And again, thank you so much for watching.